Hello, this is Mayor Allen, and I wanted to let you know that this month is Love Your Library Month. All libraries across Allegheny County are inviting residents to participate in a special fundraising collaboration to show support for their local library. It's in its fifth year of the Love Your Library initiative, and it provides a way for residents to show their love for their local library. As part of this effort, Bethel Park Public Library will receive a prorated portion of a $200,000 match pull from the Jack Buncher Foundation for every donation up to $500 during the month of September. So please consider making a donation to the Bethel Park Public Library today and share the love. Finally, I wanted to mention that we are in our sixth month of the COVID-19 pandemic, and we as a community have responded very well and worked together. But we need to continue to go forward until this pandemic is over. We're in the perfect storm. We have social unrest, the presidential election, and COVID-19. We need to respect everyone's opinions and beliefs. We may not agree all the time, but they are entitled to their opinion, and this includes wearing masks. The state mandates that masks have to be worn in all indoor establishments, so please adhere to this mandate. The people working in the stores or the owners did not make the mandate, they just have to follow it. So when you are in an establishment, please do not take it out on the people that work there. They have nothing to do with it. These are trying times, but as a community, we will get through this. Let's be as positive as we can. So thanks for your kind attention and have a great day.